castle is with the Templar Admiral on the lead ship, Captain. Once he gives the orders, it will be lost.
The parcel itself is less interesting than its intended recipient. Let's eliminate this errand boy, Admiral, and unmask the true Templar threat. When I became an assassin, I swore to leave piracy behind. But the old methods have served the creed more than once.
Everything is permitted after all, Captain.
Aye, and often it is necessary.
As much sail as you can!
Loose topsails! Gallant!
Mortars are there!
Taking a hit!
A
Nord pirate!
Fire!
Here it
comes!
Fire!
But
nothing better!
Awaiting orders!
Fire!
Fire! Yeah! Take on those guns!
Mortars!
As she drops
hammer out that time!
Fire! Oh,
steady!
Ade!
They're
too strong for us!
Hold for now!
Brace! Stay out of range, Ade!
Brace yourselves! Batten yourselves! Give it go!
Let's hit us! One more direct hit and we're for
fire!
Damn these eyes!
Ready to fire, Captain!
Ease off the wind!
They're firing a volley!
Fire!
Under the ship, Adewale! Ready to
fire!
Burn.
We can't take on those guns, Adewale!
The parcel is with the Templar Admiral on the lead ship, Captain. Once he gives the orders, it will be lost.
The parcel itself is less interesting than its intended recipient. Let's eliminate this errand boy, Admiral, and unmask the true Templar threat. When I became an assassin, I swore to leave piracy behind. But the old methods have served the creed more than once. Aye, and often it is necessary.
Fire!
Fire! Fire!
Fire! No, this, Captain!
Fire!
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 Reloading!
Fire!
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 Fire! Fire!
Miss!
Steady!
Taking damage here!
Fire!
Yes, we've been touched!
Fire!
Mortars!
Fire!
Almost ready!
Incoming fire!
Fire!
Fire! Fire!
Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire!
Fire!
Fire!
Fire!
Fire!
Fire!
Fire!
Fire!
Fire!
Fire!
Fire!
Fire!
Fire!
Fire! Fire!
Fire!
Fire! Fire! Incoming fire! Fire!
That's no weak story! Take the shot! Ready to fire, Captain!
Fire!
Captain! Take the shot, the soldier!
Hey!
Lift the topsails and gallants!
Ensemble.
Bastien Joseph, Port-au-Prince. What business do Templars have there?
Captain! More French vessels at our tail!
Too many! We'll retreat through the storm!
We will be smashed ashore!
A worse fate awaits if we let this land in Templar hands!
Captain!
To quarters! With a wheel!
Captain!
Rescue yourselves! I must stay with the ship!
No! I will stay with you!
East!
Get the hell about this!
Yes, a good track for
them. They're closing in!
We are ready!
Fire!
Closer!
On your mark, Captain!
The mortar! Hit from range!
They are gaining on us!
We've been hit!
She'll take it!
Captain, there's no hope!
They're too strong for us!
Rescue yourselves! I must stay with the ship!
No, I will stay with...
Here it comes! Steady!
They're closing in!
Ready to park, Captain!
Fire! Draw ever closer!
Don't let her ram us, Captain!
They can fire! Damage.
They are gaining on us! They're firing a volley!
Here it goes! Ready!
You've done this, Captain! You're a force of
starlight! Well done! Careful, Captain!
Fire!
Yeah, Lemon, let me so. But I lie.
Hold it!
Sale truie!
Non!
foutra une oreille!
Bah, John.
Templar can wait. This woman must not suffer.
Arrête de courir, salope, ou je te tranche les deux oreilles!
Non! Mon Dieu! Elle était sublime! Merci, mon Dieu! Désolée. I have nothing to offer but thanks.
Nothing else is needed. As a boy, I fled the same fate.
Why would you risk recapture?
Men of principle know the bigger risk is to turn away. I'm looking for Bastien Joseph. Do you know her?
Moi-même, pas qu'on elle. But any fine gentleman may lead you to her. Too late for this one. Find another in town.
The thanks is now mine. Do you have a place of refuge?
My family waits in the mountains. Demon, Gemon!
Et je sois avec vous!
Plus un geste.
Un esclave en fuite. Ramenez-le.
Les savoirs.
Tous. Hé, attrapez-le.
Thank you.
Council immediately.
Boosters for a nerve is sordid food fabrication. C'est promis.
It is with great dismay that I announce that two members of the City Watch were murdered yesterday evening by the Port-au-Prince Harbor. We suspect this to be because of maroon activity. If anyone has any
would be safer for it.
Monsieur Gouverneur, they felt safe at the plantation. Do you think they would rebel?
Of course. It's the only currency that motivates them. Like coin to you, if you really want to. Overseers have every right to discipline as they see fit.
It will not be necessary. I will deliver your message. The cost will be high.
We will both profit by.
Is there any other service you require, Gouverneur?
Oh, an old man like me. I dare say Guzan has exhausted me already.
Then show yourself out.
Madame Joseph, expecting a package.
It, but not you. Where's l'admiral? I see. And do you mean for me to meet the same fate? Look around. One threat, and these men will end you.
I bring no threat. Tell me, how do the Templars allow you to carry on like this?
I am only the messenger. But before you judge, remember, the Templars' coin, like any, will buy the freedom of men like you. I know this mark.
You know nothing.
You have the brand of a slave, the eloquence of a scholar. Hands of a sailor and an assassin's hood. Few weapons. I think the storm stranded you. What do you need? A ship? Shelter? These things can be had for the price of this parcel.
I need nothing I can't win for myself. But prove that what you promise is true. And perhaps something can be arranged.
Is this your game? Very well. Then you will do me a favor. Augustin Dufort is a very secretive man. First find his plantation contact and give him this message from the gouverneur. Augustin will give you all the proof you need. Repeat this password. Sili patoto krabla va manger.
Sili patoto krabla va manger.
Pas mal. A convincing baritone. Now I suggest you leave before my admirers get suspicious.